In this video, I will take you along with me to a beautiful drive from Dirang to the Sela Pass via Baisakhi military base camp and our experiences there, and also the snowfall and the rainfall, and it's just beautiful. And why also the name Sela? Very important. Watch along and you will love it. I assure you this. Take care.
Beautiful.
We are heading from Dirang to Sela Pass and from there to Twang. Twang, as you can see, is 128 kilometers and Sela top is 51 kilometers. Wow. We are about 25 kilometers before Sela Pass, which is currently we are at an altitude of 9,200 feet above sea level. The one is 95 kilometers. Sela top is 18 kilometers. Sela warriors.
Baisakhi, Baisakhi.
Baisakhi kya hai?
Name of a place.
Acha, Baisakhi military station. Welcome to Baisakhi, 11,200, which is at 11,246 feet, as you can see, is mentioned Baisakhi military station. This is a nice, cute military run Chuski point where you can get tea, coffee, bread, pakoda, mirchi, and Maggi. And a very nice gentleman here. Serving us the pakoras and tea, coffee. Here the payment is only done through the UPI. There is no cash here, no cash enrollment, which is excellent. No cash. Is something great, you know. At 13,700 feet, these gentlemen are serving us hot and hot pakoras and tea, coffee, and mirchi pakoras. Very nice. At more than 11,000 feet above sea level, to get hot tea, hot coffee, hot bread pakoras, and hot samosas, I tell you, it's a luxury. Really, kudos to our military men who are providing the services to the visitors who come to the Sela Pass. And well, this is just before Sela Pass, called the Baisakhi military base. Enjoy the event. Wow. Don't miss this. Highest ATM in Arunachal Pradesh. Wow, fantastic. 2017. Excellent. Sela tunnel 13 kilometers, Sela pass 17 kilometers. Very soon you will see that the road bifurcates, in the sense if you go straight ahead, that's a new road which leads you to the Sela tunnel. And if you go to take the old Sela pass road, you go to take right. And this is the where we are going. We are going from the old Sela Pass road, and we'll be returning back from this Sela tunnel from that new road. Just to let you know. We almost reached the Sela Pass. Okay, here. Welcome to Twang. Welcome to Sela, 13,700 feet. ये क्या है? तवांग पुलिस वेलकम से सला पास यूज नो स्किचन सिंस नेडो
We are at Sela Pass, where history and romance meet at 13,700 feet. Yeah. Come. At the height of the Indo-China War in 1962, Sela was a local maiden who had fallen in love with Jaswant Singh, an Indian soldier. And I will narrate to you about this, our Jaswant Singh, at Jaswant Garh, which is just about 14 kilometers from Sela Pass, in my next video. Anyhow, both of them had put up a valiant fight against the advancing Chinese army, though eventually they were martyred. The pass was named after her, whose name was nobody else but Sela. I can see the snowflakes, very very tiny tiny snowflakes. I wonder if you guys can see. I'll just try to capture them. Okay, this is the Sela Lake, and that's the Sela Pass over there. It's pretty cold. It's at 13,700 feet above sea level. And that's my dear wife. At last, she's. Now I'll just show you the snowflakes. As you can see how they are there. There. Snowflakes. Wow. 1 second. Okay. Lovely. And that's just beautiful. There you can see the snowflakes on the window, and it's snowing. Abhi ek minute mein kholta hu.
Andar aa rahi hai.
All snow. There you can see the snowflakes. There, अरे हम लोग बहुत lucky हैं ये तो. And it's snowing here. Oh, we are so lucky. Wow, and it's snowing. What a luck. Beautiful.
Oh God, what a
lucky. I'm going to go out and take my
video. White beads look like white beads. Beautiful.
Natural.
Mastana, mastana. White beads.
Under guard me lelo. पीछे वाला
हमारा पर्सन है वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट मैन
पीछे वाला ले लो गुड थैंक यू हाँ सुंदर
अति सुंदर यू कैन लुक एट द याक आस्ते आस्ते लुक एट दैट वन बिग वन ह्यूज वन to go to the tunnel, which we'll do once we finish the Twang. Twang is now 70.
I love Jaswant Singh. There's a history behind this. It's about a brave soldier, an Indian soldier,